Congressman Horsford introducing a bill yesterday looking to try and crack down on price gouging when it comes to the housing market. Now, his bill would apparently make it illegal to rent or sell a dwelling during a housing crisis for an unreasonable price. Horsford says companies with no interest or connection to these communities are the ones that are raising rents to levels to price out families that have lived in these areas for generations.